Raymore and Flanagan.
I'm Newswatch 16 investigative reporter Dave Bohman. We are proud to serve Waverly and all of Lackawanna County.
Earlier tonight, Allie made a prediction that she would be holding an umbrella at 11 o'clock. And you were right.
Yeah, it's a steady light rain, nothing too bad, nothing we can't handle. And temperatures are still very, very mild right now. So overall, not a horrible night, but this